your house. The smell of our still living human bodies and oven gas. You pray to nothing out loud. Two first names and an ampersand embroidered proudly on a kitchen towel. You're a beautiful and violent work with the skinny neck of a Chinese bird in a fading ancient painting. And if you're in heaven waiting, you made it there fighting the tightest kite string in a bad storm with lightning. And now these few presidents frowning in my pocket can persuade no god to let me let you talk. And now these few presidents frowning in my pocket can persuade no god to let me let you off. Haven't seen you in years. Yours is the funeral I'd fly to from anywhere. I thought I had a pebble in my sock. I pulled it off and shook out a wasp and stumbled out lost and without a pause. Unstung as I was, still I stomped it. I thought there is no paved street worthy of your perfect Scandinavian feet. Wah, wah, wah. My crooked Chinese fingers groped the machinery of your throat. And now these few presidents frowning in my pocket can persuade no god to let me let you talk. And now these few presidents frowning in my pocket can persuade no god to let me let you off. Even though I haven't seen you in years, yours is the funeral I'd fly to from anywhere.